Hello and welcome into the third day of my Christmas countdown. Today I'm going to be doing something very exciting. This is something I've never done before. I have eaten one of these, but I've never built or designed them, decorated them, and that is a gingerbread house. That's right, today I'm going to be building and decorating a gingerbread house with the help from a friend. So let's hop into it. For those of you who are curious about my Christmas countdown, because maybe you want to take part in it this year, or you just want to know what it's all about, basically I found Vlogmas too hard to do, making a video every single day, so instead I created the Christmas countdown based on the 12 days of Christmas, where you make 12 videos that are important to you, counting down to Christmas, sharing all of the fun things that you're doing. You can have multiple days per video. For example, if you just don't have enough footage for one day, or you're traveling, you can combine days together. As long as you have 12 videos, that is all that matters. Unfortunately, looking back in the past, I've only ever been able to make 11 videos each year. So this year I need your help to come up with 12 video ideas. So far I have 5 video ideas in the works, plus 2 more for when I go away, but I just need the other ones. So let me know in the comments down below what other video suggestions you have for my Christmas countdown, things you'd like to see me do this year as I count down to Christmas. But without further ado, let's see me decorate and build my first ever gingerbread house.
Do it because I feel like it's hard to get the thing to go around.
Yeah, it seems like it's not really sticking too well. Alright. Tell me where you want it to go.
Just around the windows.
Around them.
See, it's hard to do a straight line.
Yeah, and it's not really sticking to it, eh? Put around so I can do that one. Or do you want to try it again?
No. Piping is hard.
How about when I'm piping you after I've done it, you want to start sticking stuff on it?
Yeah. I was gonna put those like for the windows. I think that would look cool. They're like little round windows.
Yeah, it would look cool. I'll just cut this one so it hasn't got any windows.
They're not really going to stick on here though, are they?
They won't stick on that bit, but they'll stick where the icing is, hopefully. So we can put some icing on the bottom of them, maybe. That makes them stick better.
Yeah, maybe just ice the whole thing.
The whole thing?
Yeah.
Maybe do a little swivel on the middle so that you can stick stuff?
Yeah. These ones are stuck down good.
I
these lollies. You can see. These are like some of my favorite lollies.
What are they? Like jelly sweets? Like them when they're sour or when they're sweet?
Sour.
Yeah, I like sour ones.
Like that's pretty easy, and then you can just stick the lollies along the scribble line.
Yeah.
How do you think this looks?
I think
it looks good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like the little balls.
I think just like, you know,
the top or an outline of the piece.
First. Outline of the piece.
Do you want the doors outline?
Yeah.
And the circle bit?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do we have a second bag if that one runs out?
Yes, we all know that.
And that's what I said.
Oh.
I said we have a second bag in case this one runs out.
Yeah. I think we should be all right to finish this.
We can have a second bag to do that. Connecting it all together. So you might need a lot of icing.
Yeah.
Jump a little bit of the door underneath the door. Done.
Okay. Yeah.
Right, stop here.
Alrighty.
Alright, should we try and connect it up?
We just need lots of icing.
Yeah, I think that's the key, is just to weather it. That'll make it